Now, we are going to show a demonstration of watercolor and the object drawing. How you can draw and paint an object with this kind of watercolor, which is transparent in nature. The transparency is very important for this watercolor. You use a lot of water, and whenever there is white, you have to leave the paper white. For instance, the flower vase is white, and the artist will leave this part almost untouched with color. One thing more is very important in watercolor. There are hardly any detailed work in a watercolor. Watercolor mein bahut jyada barik aur detail kaam nahi hota hai. Jahan white hota hai, wahan paper ka jo white color wahi chhod diya jata hai aur bahut pani istemal hota hai, jaise ki transparency ya swachhata bahut accha se usme tika rahe. Ab artist iski ek painting bana raha hai. Pehle bahut halke se पेंसिल से आउटलाइन बना लिया जा रहा है. एक बात बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है, अगेन आई वांट टू मेंशन, वाटर कलर ड्राइंग क्लियर होने के कारण कलर की बात भी ये दिखाता है. सो डोंट यूज वेरी डीप पेंसिल ड्राइंग, जैसे कि वो नहीं दिखाई देता है.